Halloween. Hey, this is a nice day for a white wedding.
All right, since this is a Halloween party, we're going to do a party song right now.
Yay! Looks like a heck of a party in here.
About all the whiskey and the gin and the tequila and the Budweiser and the Coors Light. Well, this song goes something like this. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Whiskey, I might have been gin. Could have been 3, 4, 6 packs, I don't know. But look at the mess I'm in, my head is like football. Well, I think I'm gonna die. I tell you, me, oh my, wasn't that a night? Someone took a grapefruit, I wore it like a hat. I saw someone under my kitchen table talking to my old tomcat, baby, talk about a hard case. Well, the cat was talking back. Along about then, everything went black. See, wasn't that a party? Could have been my memory playing tricks on me. But I thought I saw my buddy cut down my neighbor's tree. It could have been a whiskey. I might have been a gin. Could have been a 3, 4, 6 packs, I don't know. But look at the mess I'm in, my head is like a football. Well, I think I'm gonna die. I'll tell you, me, oh my, wasn't that a party? Whoa, though!
Mr. Johnny,
whoa.
The fish man Sorden.
On a fish sword.
All right. One more time, Johnny.
Blowing on the siren of somebody's police car.
How many times we gotta tell you, Tony? That's not the right place. Tony forgot his words again.
Right, Waldo.
Again. Me.
And my shadow. Strolling down the avenue. Strolling down the No, wait a minute.
Hell,
wait,
we're way off. Right.
That doesn't fit. We lost our place. That doesn't fit.
Let's see.
Every time.
It was all in fun. The little bitty track beat down on Main Street was just to see if the cops could run. Well, the runners in to see you in an alcoholic haze. I sure could use those 30 days to recover from the party. I could have been a whiskey. Chop! I might have been a gin, hell, I don't know. Could have been 3, 4, 6 packs, I don't know. Well, down at the whorehouse in my head is like football. Well, I think I'm gonna die. I'll tell you, me, oh my, wasn't that a party? Wasn't that a party?
Wasn't that a party?
Wasn't that a party?
Wasn't that a party?
Wasn't that a party?
Party,
party.
ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back, okay? We got Mr. Cool over here on keyboards tonight, Mr. Kevin Reither, Tony Farley, Fretmaster, Nellie Wilson, Waldo Heinz, Johnny the Fishman, Sorden, my name's Rick, we'll be right back.
Don't go away.
All right, Rick's got to get his big sticks up here to make up
for
the turn.
All right, this is for some really, really loud drum music back here. He's got his sticks.
Some very important lyrics on this song, too. Pay attention.
This is serious stuff.
Very, very sad, sad love
Whenever
song.
Rick gets his big sticks, it's serious. I dare anybody to come up here and ask Rick to do Wipeout. Show him your sticks, Rick. Oh, this will kill you.
All right. I wanna kiss her, but she won't let me. I wanna whisper sweet nothings in her ear. I wanna hold her behind closed doors and more. I wanna kiss her, but I wanna kiss her, but I wanna kiss her, but she won't let me.
Mr. Tony Hine. By request.
All right, you guys. Don't make a move.
Wow.
We'd like to thank you people for coming down tonight. We try to play all types of music. One type of music that's really very important to this band is rock and roll.
Oh, Mom.
All right.
You know I'm not like the rest of the kids.
Baby, how you feel? You say you don't